What do you advise somebody who's, you know, who want to move to this this domain, IT security, coming from IT security? Or,
well, first of all, it's important to find like-minded people to virtually or physically in the area where the people, where the person lives, the communities, small communities, clubs, meetups, conferences. Yeah. Yeah, then there are lots of places online to join, like groups in the LinkedIn, and following the people who share information, like you, like myself, and other. So.